Okay, the two Chow sisters. There's an older one and there's a younger one. I forget their names. They're both the daughters of Chow Chuan, or at least I think they are. They're probably not. Who knows? And at some point in their adult lives, they got married to two douchebags, one named Sunsa and one named Zhou Yu. Or at least, they did happen. I'm not sure. It's really unclear. But hey, for them, it's either this or constantly being creeped on by Cao Cao. This was also a win for Sun Tzu because he also read Romance of the Three Kingdoms, and he jumped past the parts where he died and saw that his younger brother gets to marry a drop-dead gorgeous supermodel voiced by Christian V. Not to be outstaged by his brother, he married a waifu who was voiced by Wendy Lee. However, he could not escape the fact that he was still voiced by Yuri Lowenthal and passed away that year. Which means his waifu is up for grabs! Zhou Yu also passed away a short time afterward after realizing that he's always going to be voiced by some jackass named Michael, and now both waifus are up for grabs. Now it's a contest to see who was the best one, which I was almost morally torn by until I saw their alternate maid outfits, and then that decision was kind of made for me. I'm also a big fan of their weapons. These weapons allow them to use their Musou attacks, which goes as follow: conjure fire, conjure fire, and most importantly of all, conjure wind, which allows them to better accurately use fire. Well guys, I finally did it. I did a video on the two Chows just like you all requested. Now would you shut the fuck up about it already? I'm just kidding guys, April Fools.